My name is Dattatreya Gunturu. I am from Melbourne in Australia. My wife and me, both of them, have come on this Kailash Yatra in September. We had booked with Monte Rosa based on an experience my friend had last year. So I didn't have to do a lot of thinking and re-engineering. I went straight with Monte Rosa and I've been extremely happy with the way the Yatra was conducted, planned, executed by Monte Rosa and his people, and wonderful people, unbelievable wonderful. No complaints, not even a smallest complaint. Everything was taken care of, right to the last dot. And under Rajkumar, he had some able lieutenants. We had this Tibetan guide, Mikmar, and under Rajkumar, he had Prakash and the catering staff. Absolutely, I mean, I don't think any human being can ask or can put a question to them, ever, at all. Best service, best, unbelievably best.
Hello, I'm Indira. I came here from Australia. We came here on 3rd of September. We were received so cordially by Monte Rosa people. They garlanded us with Rudraksha Mala and they brought us to Hotel Radisson. They've really looked after us at every stage of our journey. And the Kora, it was beautiful. Cooks were amazing. The food was like home-cooked meal. It was really good. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. It was fantastic.
My name is Pramod Kanpal. I live in Boston, Massachusetts. I came to this tour with a lot of expectations, and my expectations were all fulfilled. I really enjoyed the trip. I enjoyed my co-travelers, and I'm very thankful to Monte Rosa for that. The service given by Rajkumar, who is the group leader, and Mi'kmaq, who is the secondary group leader, were great. These are great people. They're always smiling. They're always helpful. Kitchen staff is excellent. I could say nothing but great things about this group. I had a really enjoyable time, and I think I accomplished my objective of coming here. So I really thank you, Monte Rosa, and I thank you, my friends, the staff, and everyone else who was associated with this tour. The food was great. The food was excellent. So many choices to choose from. I enjoyed all the food. So there is really nothing I could think of. Everything was done extraordinarily. It was a great experience. I really appreciate Mount Kailash for that.
Hello, namaste.
Namaste. My name is Hari Narayanan. I'm from California, United States of America.
I'm Sujata Narayanan. I'm also from California, United States. And we came through this Mount Kailash group to go to Kailash, and so far it's been such a wonderful experience.
Ganesh ji had come to California, he met with us, so we had a good feeling about what he was able to do. We were able to communicate with WhatsApp and email, and the arrangements are fantastic. We came to Kathmandu. From that point onwards, we have no complaint for the whole organization that's done. The staff is very caring, they take care of us like family, very hardworking, and we're extremely happy with Monte Rosa. And if somebody has to do it again, I would say go with Monte Rosa. If it's the first time, I just say don't even look at anybody else. Monte Rosa is the way to go.
I would like to add is that the crew is so loving and so caring, and also health-wise. I had fallen sick on the second day of the trek, and Raji and Mi'kmaq came and took my oxygen levels, and they kept monitoring me, made sure that I was okay. And I really, really think, you know, with such a staff that is actually caring about your health and also about everything else, well, who else would you go with? So I definitely recommend Monte Rosa for going to Kailash. Thank you.
They're very happy. Thank you.
We've been planning this trip for the last 2 years in terms of going to Mansarovar and Kailash. And I've always been very interested in taking this pilgrimage for many religious reasons. And throughout the process, we had been exploring different tour companies. And eventually by looking at Monte Rosa, looking at their videos, meeting with Mr. Ganesh. So overall, great trip. I would highly recommend Monte Rosa for anyone who's looking to, again, combine the spiritual aspect with the adventure aspect. And also they did a lot of things to go out of their way to make sure that we were all comfortable as Yatris and that we had a successful trip overall.
Hello, my name is Aspi Siganpuria. I'm from California Bay Area in Saratoga. We came with Monte Rosa over here. The whole tour has been really blessed. The weather was fantastic. And most important, the food. We were just talking about it. We cannot believe such nice food we are eating here. I think it's like, it. Not I think, it is like homemade food. You know, at this 16, 17 and 18,000 feet, we are getting homemade food, not just dal bhat or some noodles and all. This is just fantastic. And the whole thing was so holy, felt very happy. Everyone's happy. Thank you very much.
My name is Bala Suresh. I'm from the Bay Area in California. I joined the Monte Rosa tour along with a lot of my colleagues from this same area. And I have to tell you that this has been one of the most enjoyable trips I've ever undertaken in my life so far. The quality of food is so nice that it's not like spicy or, you know, you want to please everybody. It's the right kind of food for the right altitude. I'm so glad that I undertook this trip and I wish everyone could do the same. Thank you.
Monte Rosa staff have been really great right from the time of getting the Tibetan permits. Even though we didn't know whether we will be able to come, and there were some changes in the plans, but because of, you know, foreigners not being allowed, they came through. They gave us confidence that they will take care of us, and in this journey, it turned out to be very true. The accommodation, they went out of the way to build tents for getting holy bath, and tents for you know, the toilet, to take care of the toilet situation for the women and so on. So it was, and the food, it was really good. Yeah, they made each one of us feel very special because each of us have different needs. Raj, Mi'kma, the cooking staff, the travel staff, everyone was great. Thank you very much.
And in fact, we would like, means in the future, we would recommend Monte Rosa to other people, and also maybe take up some other tours in with Monte Rosa in Nepal and other places, you know. Thank you very much.
My name is Lalita Krishnan and I'm from United States of America, California. I have enjoyed the whole tour. Monte Rosa has been very helpful and very compassionate and best service in all the places. Overall, I enjoyed this trip. I would really recommend Monte Rosa to other people to take this Kailash Yatra tour, where they can enjoy the nice family situation as well as the spiritual path of this journey. Thank you.
My name is Anant Raman. I come from Bay Area in Northern California, San Francisco Bay Area. I joined the group as part of the local members going and want to visit and see Kailash and Manasarovar Lake for ourselves. It was both a spiritual as well as a physical experience. The tour operators, Monte Rosa, was very nice in arranging for a very good accommodation all through the trip, and the food experience was excellent. We had a choice of very good Indian vegetarian food. Overall, very memorable. I would strongly recommend Monte Rosa. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Nataraj. I'm so, so happy and glad to be a part of this Yatri group led by Monte Rosa Treks. They have been absolutely fantastic. This is the best group that I can think of. I would strongly, strongly recommend. Every aspect of the journey was fantastic. Great organization, great food, great support from all the crew leaders, and just an enormous amount of cheerfulness, and the best trek group I've all been through. Ganesh ji, the leader who organized this, Raj ji, Leela ji, Keshav ji, all of them are just fantastic. I would strongly recommend all of you to give Monte Rosa a call.
Really touched by that personal care that they took of us. In fact, last night we were up on Manasarovar at between 2 a.m. and 4 a.m. And there was no reason for, you know, Rajji to sit up in with us. But he wanted it to be special and didn't want anything, you know, to any lack in our comfort. And he also joined us, which was, considering he works all day, there's no need for him to come at night. We were really touched by every way they took care of us in every minute detail. Nothing, you know, there's nothing we can complain about. Really more than beyond been cared for.
Shivji ki jai.